How about Greg at 6.584? 207.91, and Greg Anderson just took the red Summit Chevy right to the top. Greg Anderson, kind of like he did in Dallas, came out in Q3 and made a monster run.